I don't want to comment on any particular reports. I think all Americans saw what happened on January 6th. It was a violent attack on a fundamental tenet of American democracy. Over 100 officers were assaulted on that day. 5 officers died. 5 officers died.
Who are these 5 officers who were, quote, killed that day? No one ever tells you. No one ever shows you their autopsies. They don't want any detail. They just want the slogan.